Hi everyone, welcome back to Cafe Scotty. So this time I would love to talk about a little more about my California experience, and well, so please check it out. Hope you guys are gonna enjoy this episode, so please check it out. So well, while I was in Amber in California, where it's part of the Orange, County, well, I had homestay, but I also had roommates too, and a long story, but it was a really great experience for me. And anyways, one of my roommates, he was a musician, I mean singer, and so he had a chance to sing at the baseball game in San Diego. So we went to the Petco Parks in San Diego together, and actually we were able to go to backstage of the stadium, of course, because he was a singer for the game there for the day. And well, so here's the ticket from the day. So well, of course, I still keep all of them, even the part which should be, like, you know, which should be gone, because actually we were there inside there from backstage, so we even didn't have, we only had to show this, and we didn't have to pass this. So I still keep full of the ticket, but I was there inside, and also I checked out the game. My roommate did sing very well, and it was fantastic and amazing. I remember that, so wow, it's a great memory. And while I was in Irvine, California, I used to take bus too, and here's the 30 days pass I used. I have another one too, of course, to keep as memory, but I wanted to show you this. And here's California Bicycle Expo. One of my roommates wanted to go there, so I was there with him too. He took me there in Los Angeles. So it was in Los Angeles Convention Center, where it's of course famous. To be honest, I'm not that interested in their bicycles. Even though I still think they are cool and I like to take a bike ride, but I still had lots of fun there with my roommates, so it was fantastic. So well, like just I showed you, I wanted to share a few stuff to remember California. And while I was in California, I stayed in Irvine most of the time, but I've been to Tustin, San Diego, Los Angeles, and even Laguna Beach area. And of course, I went to the gay beach in the Laguna Beach area too, as my straight friend used to love to go there, because it's not full of people there, so you can relax there without crowd, you know. So. And he knew I was bisexual at the time. I mean, I was, I came out as a bisexual at the time, and even so, I came out as a gay man after that. So, well, he took me there too, like twice, and it was fantastic. I mean, it was so much fun. We just had time to relax there, and of course, I didn't talk to any guys there, as I was not there to find a date, but it was so much fun, and it was a great experience for me. Oh well, by the way, I almost forgot to tell you, when I was in Irvine, California, I had an accident because of the dog my roommates had, and it was a small accident, but I had to have maybe 8 stitches at the time, so they took me to the ER, and well, I would say the doctors were amazing, especially the person who really took care of me as his case. He was really kind and sweet, well, it was really great experiences. I mean, most of the time, you know, when you go to ER or something like that, some doctors or nurses could be rude to you, but he was really, really kind and sweet, and he even tried to make me feel better by his kind words. So I really loved going back there for checkup, and because I believe in the good communication, so it was really wonderful to have great conversation and communication with him as patient and doctor, you know. Anyway, thanks for checking this out. Hope you guys have a wonderful week, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.